If you want to fix COD MW3 packet burst loss issue, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Add ports to COD MW3. Use Windows search box to open Windows Defender Firewall. Go to Advanced Settings. Select Inbound Rules. Open Windows Firewall with Advanced Settings. On the left, click Inbound Rules. On the right, click New Rule. Select Port, click Next. Choose TCP and enter into specific local ports 3074, 3075, 27015-2703, 27036-27037. Then click on Next. Select Allow Disconnection. Click Next. Enter any name into the name section and click on Finish. Now again go to Inbound Rules. On the right, click New Rule. Select Port. Click Next. Choose UDP and enter the ports. 3074, 4380, 27000-27036. Select Allow Disconnection. Click Next. Enter any name into the name section and click on Finish. Now exit the Firewall app. Method 2. Enable Priority and VLAN. If the first method didn't work for you, then it can be due to network issues. In that case, enable Priority and VLAN. Right-click on Windows Start button and select Device Manager. Expand the Network Adapters section. Right-click on the Family Controller and open its properties. Go to the Advanced tab. From the Properties section, choose Priority and VLAN. Enable it from the Value options. Click on Save to confirm. Method 3. Reset the internet settings. Type CMD in the Windows search box and choose to run command prompt as an administrator. Run the following commands one by one in the elevated command prompt window and press enter each time. netshint ip reset c:\resetlog.txt. netshwinsock reset ipconfig/flushdns. Once done, go to the Windows settings. Select Network and Internet. Click on Advanced Network Settings. Select Network Reset and click on the Reset Now button. Click on Yes, then you need to restart your PC. Once done, the problem should get fixed. And there you have it. The solutions to resolve Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 packet burst loss issue. We hope the methods have worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.